we are here in Riverview with this young man, and I'll let him introduce himself.
I'm Kobe Halstead, class 2020.
Kobe, you all had terrible conditions tonight. You all still overcame that and still won the game 36-6. What can you all take good and bad from this game to improve going into the Mountain View Friday night?
It's really just like a learning experience. I mean, really kind of stir pieces out there, trying to really see what clicked, what didn't click, you know. A lot of mental errors. So that was a big part of the night. You know, rain, first game, crowd was pretty big. So
definitely filled in. Going into Mount View, what can you all do to get that win on Friday night? Obviously, we were here last year, we covered that game, but what can you all do to overcome that after they've lost like two big pieces to their team this season?
I think starting out 1-0 is good. It's a good start, you know what I'm saying? Confidence booster. We got 3 days of practice ahead of us. And it's really buckle down.
Obviously, it's Battle of Views Friday night. What are you looking forward to most playing Friday night? Kobe, we appreciate you taking the time out with us today. Good luck this evening.